Welcome to Fragrance Facts. My name is Marcus. I test and wear a whole bunch of different fragrances to tell you how they are. Today I want to share some valuable information I found on the brand of Lacoste, but before I do so, I'm going to give you a quick update off from that video of my review on Lacoste Style and Play. Now Lacoste here, this fragrance goes by many different names, as you know. It's either under Style and Play, Red Style and Play, or Red. And I was still trying to find this fragrance, the all red bottle presentation that was a 2004 release as well, that went under the name of Red or Red Pop Edition. It was a limited edition release. I still can't find it, still can't get my hands on it. So if you own it, or if you know a means to buy it, please mention it in the box, comment box down below, because if one day I can smell it, I'll compare it with this one. Now during this research is where I found the details on Lacoste that I want to share with you. Now Lacoste have changed their bottle presentations on 4 releases. So they're taking a page from Guerlain. So just like in Guerlain in the L'Homme line, they're trying to uniformize this line to have a similar bottle style for the whole line. And it's the same, seems to be, with Lacoste, but we only have 4 fragrances now that are into this trend. Maybe in the future there'll be more coming out or that will be announced, but right now there's 4 of them that are being rebranded under a new bottle design. It's supposed to be the same fragrance, the same smell, but as we all know, when there's changes, there's also reformulations, and sometimes the smell isn't exactly the same and it might be a bit weaker. But in general, the idea behind it is to have the same kind of uniform style bottle presentation for these 4 fragrances. So example for this one, Style and Play, this bottle presentation, out of production. So if you're lucky enough in stores and you find it, it's leftover stock. But once all that stock is sold and it's gone, you'll never find this bottle presentation again. But what's good is that this one, with all the confusing names, they've actually made it simple. And within the new bottle design, this one is officially called Simply Red. So I'm gonna show you pictures of all these 4 releases so you know what I'm talking about, so you can visually understand the differences. So this one is now going to be called Red. And you'll notice that the bottle presentation is very similar. It's just there's a different name at the bottom of each one. So there's a difference for Red. Then you're also going to notice a difference for Essential, as well as Booster and Live. So if you find it in these new bottle presentations, this is what the norm is for Lacoste. So these are not fakes. They are not fake fabricated and hoax. This is the real deal, guys. So if you cannot find the old bottle presentations of these fragrances and you only find them under this new look, it's the same scent, it's the same supposed to be everything from Lacoste, but they're going into this tendency of changing that bottle, and this is the real authentic thing. So I want to share this information so you can make a difference between a fake one and a real one, so that you don't get scammed. If you're purchasing or looking into these 4 fragrances, now you know the differences for what's up with Lacoste regarding Red, Essential, Live, and Booster. Hopefully this information was valuable to you. See you in the next one. Peace and lights out.